The immediate thought was that we're back in the game and we've got a chance of winning. And you know, we opened up an end, and then obviously when we got together, people started congratulating me, and then it started sort of sinking in.
And of course, Cookie, a close friend of yours, took a stunning catch in the slip. So that was quite fitting, really, that he was the one that helped you get over the line and get that record.
Yeah, he mentioned that to me. He said he was a pleasure taking the catch, and he's taken some great catches for me along the way. So I was delighted it was him. Yeah.
In terms of, you know, your family and friends over here, what does it mean to achieve this feat in front of them as well?
Yeah, it's great that they could be here. You know, that my family and friends have been a big influence on me and a great help at various stages of my career, and I've got a lot to be thankful for to them. So it's great that they could be here and I can share the moment with them.
So much build up to this record. Are you kind of glad now to achieve it and put it behind you and focus on the next two test matches?
Definitely, yeah. I think you know, it is a huge achievement and I'm very proud of it, but we're out here to win games of cricket, and that's what we've got. We've got 3 days now before the next game, and we've got to go away and try and figure out how to get 20 wickets on these pitches, because you know, we fell just short today.
And what did Sir Ian say to you when you first met him, when you come off the field? What did he have to say to you?
He's just congratulating me, and you know, I think hopefully share a glass of wine or something in the near future.
Is this probably the proudest day of your career, would you say?
Yeah, well, for me, my 100th test is a huge moment, a really proud moment for me. I never dreamed that I'd get anywhere near this, so I'm delighted to have got this far, and yeah, it's a really proud week.
Thanks, Jimmy. Congratulations.